I think what perhaps happened to me about 15, 20 years ago is happening to you right now.
I know, it's this incredible
thing. The parallel is unbelievable.
Yeah, it's like a repetition, that's what it is. Yeah. And I think that's why I looked up to you so much right from the beginning.
All right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's Around the Power. So in this video, I want to talk about the bodybuilder that inspired Arnold Schwarzenegger. Now, this is a bodybuilder by the name of Reg Park. Now, Reg Park is really the guy that Arnold kind of modeled his career after. And you could really say that he was responsible for the route that Arnold took with going to Hollywood, because Reg Park was one of the first bodybuilders to have some acting roles in Hollywood, playing Hercules. Now, Reg Park was really in his competitive prime during the 50s and early 60s. So before the Mr. Olympia competition even existed, so he was definitely the era right before Arnold Schwarzenegger. And during that time, he was one of the only bodybuilders to really make that crossover into acting, appearing in four different films, but most notably playing that role of Hercules, which Arnold himself would actually go on to play when he was in Hercules in New York, which was a movie role that was awarded to Arnold for winning the Mr. Universe that year. So the first time that I ever heard the story of Reg Park inspiring Arnold Schwarzenegger was back in the day, maybe, you know, when I was like 16, 15, and I read Arnold Schwarzenegger's The Education of a Bodybuilder. So if you guys haven't read that book, it's one of the greatest bodybuilding books of all time, in my opinion. And in that book, he talks about Reg Park inspiring him and talks about the things that, you know, he wanted to do with his career just based on what he saw Reg was able to do with his. And then a few years later, I would see Pumping Iron, and then there's some outtakes in Pumping Iron, where Arnold is talking to Reg about how he inspired him and talking about the movie roles in Hollywood and all that good stuff. So Reg Park kind of was the Arnold Schwarzenegger before Arnold Schwarzenegger existed, before the Mr. Olympia existed. Now, as we've talked about before on this channel, the Mr. Universe competition prior to the Mr. Olympia, that was the biggest title that you could win. Now, in addition to winning the Mr. Britain, the Mr. Europe, and the Mr. America, which at the time was called America's Best Developed Athlete in 1950, Reg Park would also win this NABBA Mr. Universe competition, the overall, in 1951, 1958, and 1965, which, as many of you already know, was the first year that the Mr. Olympia was held. Now, Reg Park would never compete at the Mr. Olympia, but he would continue to compete in the Mr. Universe competition in 1970, 71, and 73. Now, that's interesting because in 1970, competing at the Pro Universe, he actually took second to Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold Schwarzenegger winning the Mr. Universe in 1970, and then he would go on to be beaten by Bill Pearl in 71, and then Boyer Coe at the 73 Mr. Universe, which would be his final competition. But it was interesting to be able to see kind of the student in Arnold Schwarzenegger defeating the mentor in Reg Park at that 1970 Mr. Universe. And to my knowledge, that was the only time that him and Arnold would share a bodybuilding stage. Because after that Universe win, Arnold would go on to win the Olympia six times, then go to Hollywood, then he would come back and win the Olympia again for a seventh time. Then obviously he would go on to pursue his career in Hollywood through the 80s and 90s up until present day, becoming one of the biggest Hollywood action stars of all time. Again, a lot of that could be considered as a result of Reg Park. Reg Park could be considered, you know, responsible for what Arnold Schwarzenegger was able to go on and do. Now, standing at a height of 6'1" tall and weighing a max of 235 pounds on stage, Reg Park was one of the biggest bodybuilders to come out of the 40s and 50s. And I think even you can make an argument he was one of the bigger guys to come out of the 60s. So he really did kind of pave the way for a lot of these guys like Arnold, these taller, you know, handsome aesthetic physiques that would be able to go on and do things outside of bodybuilding, i.e. Hollywood. And I don't really think that Reg gets the credit he deserves for really paving the way like he did, because he really was a pioneer in bodybuilding. Because back then it just didn't happen that a bodybuilder was able to go what you could call mainstream and make it to Hollywood. And if you Google search Reg Park, the first image that should come up is the thumbnail from the video that I did on Reg Park being Hercules. And if you search for Reg Park on YouTube, the first result that should come up is the video that I did on Reg Park playing Hercules. So I really don't think Reg Park gets as much recognition as he deserves, and really not a lot of people have talked about him as being kind of responsible for inspiring Arnold to go on and do the things that he did, and the impact that Arnold had on bodybuilding, you know, as a result of Arnold being able to go mainstream was tremendous. And I think Reg Park, like I said, in a way, was responsible for a lot of that. So Reg would have a bodybuilding career that would span three decades, beginning in 1946 with the Mr. Britain competition and spanning all the way to that 73 Mr. Universe. And unfortunately, he would pass away back in 2007 at the age of 79. And the cause of death was unfortunately skin cancer. So I just wanted to make a quick video kind of paying tribute to Reg, talking about, you know, how he inspired Arnold and, you know, the effect that that probably had on the bodybuilding world in general. Maybe Arnold wouldn't have been inspired to go on to Hollywood if it weren't for Reg. So who knows the things that Reg, you know, his career probably set in motion within this industry. So thank you guys for watching the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Nick Strength and Power, signing out.